So, we went out with Mike today, cousin Mike, and we actually got some yellow eyes. Really, really nice on the deep drop.
And some vermilions.
Big slob right here. I mean, these are really nice fish. About. Let me see that again. Mm-hmm. Nice. Yeah, really big fish. We're gonna fillet it. We're gonna cook them. And we're gonna show you guys how it tastes.
So first, you gotta start off right over here. Nice slice. This knife's not very sharp. Flip this guy around. Take your knife and come down this way.
Mm-hmm. Nice, nice fish. Yellow eye is delicious, delicious eating. Very tender. I actually had a couple on the grill at the sandboard today. Chef George is gonna fillet. You want to get as close to the bone as possible as you can. These are big boys, guys. These are really nice sized fish.
All the rib cage. That's the yellow eye.
Take this side. There's no, this is what?
That's the rib. Mm. Now you're gonna take this.
Skin them. That's a nice piece of meat there. Beauty, wow.
You take this. And a bach.
And a bach. Okay.
Rusty.
Yeah, I can tell. I don't think you filleted fish in a while, dude.
It's slippery, that's the problem.
Voila. You're keeping that head.
Yep. So I gotta take the bones out because the chrom.
Nice piece. A nice fillet on there.
We got the pan, some olive oil.
Just seasoning up a little. All right.
Let's see.
Little black pepper. So you got yellow eyes and vermins. Very similar in meat quality, same cousin, family fish. A little salt and pepper. You want to do both sides?
Yeah, both sides. side.
How's that oil coming?
It's already hot, you gotta put them on.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beauty.
Yes.
Wow. Hey, you're talking about fresh meat here. A little more seasoning, Jordan.
Nope.
Take it off for a second.
No, it's ready to go on.
Alright. Alright, guys. Put those suckers on.
Alright. Put them on?
Okay.
That's good. Let's see.
Beautiful. I got a little salt and pepper.
That is nice.
Salt and pepper.
Maybe we should do two at a time.
Yeah.